Hola amigos, welcome back to my channel. Today we are once again reacting to Dimash Gudaibergen. You already know him. He's a super star. I think his vocals is just something I've never heard of before. Like, he's just different. And today we're reacting to The Show Must Go On, which is one of the songs that you've been requesting the most. And I think this one is from 2017, so we're getting closer to the more recent stuff by Dimash. So I just keep getting surprised because he just keeps getting better and better every time I watch a video of him. So today we're reacting to Dimash, The Show Must Go On. If there's anything that you would like me to react to next, as usual, please put it down in the comments and I'll make sure I get to it as soon as I can. But without any further ado, let's just go with Dimash. The show must go on. Let's go. I think that means handsome in Chinese. Hanshui. Yeah, I think so. I was in Beijing for 6 months. If anyone speaks Chinese, 你好，你很漂亮，你的电话号码是什么？ You tell me what that means. I learned that in Beijing. That was pretty useful.
What are we living for? About these places, a voice that knows the score. Holding on, does anybody know what you're looking for? And not the hero, and not the mind described. We had the curtain in the pantomime. What's the line? Does anybody want to take it anymore? Show must go on. Show must go on.
2 seconds ago, with he was singing with his chest voice, full, very deep voice, very powerful, and now he just switched to I think it's his head voice now, and what a control of his different ranges, and you don't even notice it. It's wow. Sorry, that's not his head voice.
Whatever happens, I need it all to change. That's it for deep, that's it for romance. On and on, does anybody know what you're looking for? Question learning, I must be coming now. Some bad journey, what's it called?
Nice.
My song is painted, my
series of butterflies. Friends we just knew yesterday, we climb on every time. I can die my
life. Wow, he's really feeling it now. God, talk about feeling the song. And that note he hit there in the end, it was incredibly high. What? And I was about to say that that was a high note. He goes even higher. Wow, these people watching this live, they are some lucky, lucky bastards. Yeah, I remember some Chinese that means like what's up or something like that.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. 谢谢.
谢谢, 谢谢你.
我爱你. My daughter,
thank you. 我爱你, that means I love you. Yeah, all my Chinese is coming back. I was there very little. I did study some Chinese, but it's nice to see I still understand very little.
So much.
我爱你, 认识你我很高兴. That means very nice to meet you. But anyway, I'm getting very, very off track here. That was an amazing performance by Dimash. Not that I'm surprised, because he's always delivering amazing performances. You guys keep writing me that he gets even better in his more recent videos. I just keep, whenever I read that, I just think to myself, how can anything be better? But I'm excited to see him perform in I don't know, 2021 maybe. But anyway, if there's anything that you would like me to react to next, please put it down in the comments below. I'll make sure to get to it as soon as I can. But without any further ado, thank you so much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. I'll see you next time. Bye.